Mamchies, I'm back! So on my previous video, I mentioned about my own version of fried chicken. This is it. So I have my chicken thigh and wings. And to this, we're gonna be using like 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of chili powder. So we're just gonna add it to our chicken. Oops. And then we have 1.5 cup of water. We're gonna add it too. So basically we're just gonna marinate it for like I usually do it like overnight, so I marinate it today, and then tomorrow for lunch I'll be cooking this chicken. All right, so here it is. I marinated yesterday and I'm ready to cook it today. So I'm just gonna drain this and then rinse it a little bit. And then we're gonna coat it with a flour and egg. So first we're gonna coat our chicken with the flour. And then to our egg. I use 2 eggs, so this should be enough. And then back again to the flour. All right, so this is ready to fry. I'm gonna do the rest. And alright, fried chicken is done, and we usually pair it with steamed rice. And for today we have cucumber on the side, and this is just mayo and ketchup. And my daughter loves to dip her fried chicken on it. This is her dinner tonight. Thanks, Mamchies, for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!